Now let's implement the method which returns the plural form of a word. We'll make some simplifying assumptions because plurals in English have a lot of rules. Check out the Wikipedia article if you don't believe me, or if you just think phonetics are interesting. We're just going to look at regular plurals, like dish, which becomes dishes, or cherry, which becomes cherries, or clock, which becomes clocks. Here are the rules I want you to implement for the initial version. If you want to make a more comprehensive version, nothing's stopping you, but get these ones down first. If the word ends in Y, preceded by a consonant, take away the Y and add IES, like in cherries. If the word ends in Y preceded by a vowel, just add S, like in day, which becomes days. If the word ends in O, S, SH, or CH, add ES, like in dishes. Otherwise, just add an S. You can use the is vowel and is consonant methods that you wrote before, as well as another method that I added. The method is takes an index and a letter to compare it to, and returns true if the letter at that index matches the letter. There's also a tester program with a bunch of examples of correct plural spellings of words. As a bonus, what happens if you give your program a single letter word? Like a. What if you give it an empty string? Does it crash?